And so, Baruch Hashem, we're able to keep her at home all the way, and that's how she wanted it. And for that, first of all, I have to really thank the carer who's been with her for 7.5 years, Sarah Goldman, and how much help she gave her, and all the other carers who were with her, and how much they loved her, how much they cared for her. And without that, we wouldn't have been able to do it. I also have to thank my wife, because without her, it would have been impossible to have this whole mitzvah, to be at home and to being there. And she cared for her more than I remember what happened when my friend, her father was very ill. She was involved, and I would say she cared more, she put more work here and more effort for her mother-in-law. Not easy being a woman. The people